I really wanted to do a British woodland themed carving and living in the countryside as I have for a long time. It's something that's really close and important to me. So I asked my Twitch chat while I was live what kind of stuff they'd like to see in the British woodland carving. They had a few choices of trees and leaves and flowers and invertebrates and things that they could put on the carving. And when we got to about 30 suggestions, I did a few different designs and I came up with this. And this took around 85 hours to complete carving and about 15 hours to paint. So I'm gonna show you how I did it, and you'll be able to see the whole process from start to finish. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.